He has helped his servant Israel in remembrance of his mercy.